I Touch Love for 1998 Productions, Technology, Music and More.
He just wants to be to the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks making it up. Let's go. Really talks much, never preserve a status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a big one from back to back. Put it together himself, but a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, to get some respect. It's only focus on what you know, his will is beyond reach. And now we're all unfolds, the skill of an artist. 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. He be the one that set the West in flames. I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking the best guy.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in the rhino with top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type. When you wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of his kids. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how low it would, he's not making his way to the top. You don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given the birth? It doesn't stick for an acronym. No, he's looking cool, put the mic in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Strip in this cool, I'm on the rounds, wanted the best. Dedicated to a man who can get on to the scene. So get right. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design that's written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, not even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Don't dirt on me and call a wildflower, but it's fuck the world. Get a child louder. Yeah, my life a bitch, but you know nothing about her. Been to hell and back, I can show you vouchers. I'm rolling sweets, I'm smoking sour. Married to the game, but she broke her vows. That's why my bars are full of broken bottles, and my nightstands are full of open Bibles. I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these niggas know I lay them down, make your bed. Bitches try to kick me while I'm